In this video, we are going to see how to install automatic Google Meet attendance 2020-21. We are going to see how to add automatic Google Meet attendance in this video. First, you have to go to Google, type Google Chrome extension, just click it, Google Chrome Web Store. The new page will open. In the search button, you just type Google Meet attendance and enter. Now, the first part of extension, you can see many extensions are there. The first one, auto attendance. Just you click it. You have to add this add button. Just add to Chrome. Add extension, click it. Now, you can check it whether it is working in your Google Meet. Here you can find save attendance option. After the class is over, just you can click the save attendance, then it will be automatically saved in your system, then exports to CSV file. Just you click it, automatically it will download in your system. The Google Meet attendance link is available in the description. Thank you.